At least 36 panda cubs, which were born at the China Giant Panda Protection and Research Center this year, made their adorable debut on Friday in China, Sichuan. Some of the cubs were born to first-time mothers lacking nursing experience and need additional care from the panda keepers. The panda cubs on display were aged 1 to 5 months.